perfect switch. Let's go for the shield break. Ah, god, I'm gonna hit him with his little thing. Alright, let's bring this back, because we've definitely been losing a little bit these last couple ones. Oh no! I fucking did not mean to do that. I thought I was on stage. Ooh, get out of there! Gotta use all my smash DI. Experiencing some technical difficulties here. Damn, I was trying to drift in, not turn around. There we go, those. I'm so dumb that I could just run in there for free. Going for the shield break. But that worked out too. She's got to be vulnerable from like where her feet are. That's what I imagine the hitbox is. I mean, honestly, it might not be. I mean, let's be honest. Riptide. Yeah, I feel like I've played him before. Perfect switch. That was what I needed to go for. I tried to go for the thing we were talking about. Wow, that totally dodged me. I was thinking about this earlier today, actually, and I feel like this matchup has the potential to be really bad for her. Just because bombs can be very oppressive. And I feel like bombs can cover her only recovery routes pretty well. Thank God I was able to shield that. His up B out of shield's really good. These newts. This nooch. That's it, yeah, caught my double jump. It might be Pyra's matchup. Thing. Get my shit recovery. Switch up with the ledge. Caught in the jab. I was really hoping to go for the down air up smash, but that worked out. That sucks, because we're probably not going to get 9 mil after this either. Yeah. wow, that hit me. That was because of, I was gonna say, dude, if I can't forward smash after that, that'd be absolutely ridiculous. Dashing in and out. That could have been easily punished. Hey guys, this is Bill the Thrill over here. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and like, subscribe, and if you subscribe, go ahead and hit that notification bell. It would really help out the channel over here. I also want to remind you guys that I am doing coaching over on Fiverr. I will leave the link in the description below. And leave any comments on anything that you enjoyed, anything you like about Pyra and Mythra over here, because I've really been enjoying playing them as characters. So, yeah, guys, let me know. And y'all have a great day.